Marami kami mga speakers na kukwentuhan na nakakaintindihan because we have the same journey. Pero meron din kami mga speaker na kasama magaspang ang lahi. Kasi takot din eh! Naintindihan niyo? Takot din! Takot din. Lumalaro sa dalawang ilog yan. Para kumbaga sa yung alam mo yung timbangan, naninimbang yan. Huwag kayong matakot. Sapagkat sabi ko nga, ang takot, wala ang presensya ng pananampalataya sa isang tao na ako. At kung ikaw naman ay may pananampalataya, hindi mananalig ang takot. Amen? So as I end, I would just like to read to you 1 Corinthians 13 verses 4 to 7. Sabi sa 1 Corinthians 13, 4, 7. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not jealous. It does not put on airs. It is not snobbish. Love is never rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not prone to anger. Neither does it brood over injuries. Love does not rejoice in what is wrong, but rejoices with the truth. There is no limit to love's forbearance, to its trust, its hope, its power to endure. So my dear friends, sana, talasan natin ang simbahan. Hindi naman siguro masama ituro yun. Amen ko ba? Alam ko, hindi tayo inuubliga. Pero kung mayroon talagang langit ng pag-ibig yan, di ba sa totoo lang? Pag kayo ba na-assign sa probinsya ng isang linggo na hindi ko nakita yung mahal mo, nami-miss mo? Ha? Nami-miss nyo? Eh kung sa linggo ka lang pumunta sa simbahan, hindi mo nami-miss si Lord? Kaya nga pag-araw-araw ka ng resipan, nagbabasa ka pa ng Bible, ay talagang pupuluhin ka niya. At matutuwa siya. Subukan niyo. Don't find time because you will never find it. But make time. Make time. Huwag mo kong sabihin, I will find time. No, I don't entertain that. I don't believe in that. Because if you will find time, you will never find it. But make time. Amen? Amen. Let us all bow down our head. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God our Father, protector of the poor and defender of the widow, the orphan, and the poor. You called each and every one of us to be an apostle of Christian family and to lead the young to the generous service of our neighbor. Through the example of your Son Jesus, the virtue, may we follow your Son more closely, fulfilling his commandment of charity and building up his body, which is the church. Let the inspiration of your Son prompt us to greater confidence in your love so that we may continue his work of caring for the needy and the outcast. We humbly ask to anoint us, to fill us with your Spirit according to the design of your Holy Will. And through the intercession of the Blessed Mother, grant the favor we now present to you. Lord, I pray for you to bless the Holy Family ME community, the head servants, the elders, all the members and their families and their loved ones. May you continue to bless them so that they may be able to serve you with all their hearts and they may be able to reach out to the unchurched, to the unbelievers, to the lost. All this, Father, we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Mother Mary, help of Christians. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Good evening po.